Warning: read and follow all labels and the owner's manual. Setting up the ArcReach heater system is fast and easy. The first step is heating tool selection. One of the two tools available for the ArcReach heater is the air-cooled quick wrap. It's a fast and easy way to wrap a pipe joint for preheating, and it's as simple as placing around the diameter of the pipe, connecting the ends, and cinch clip as close to the pipe as possible. This tool works for pipe diameters of 10 inches outer diameter down to 1.5 inches. Air-cooled cables are the second type of heating tool available for the ArcReach heater. This cable is very flexible and can be used on pipes up to 36 inches outer diameter, flat plates, I-beams, or odd geometries. It's available in lengths of 30 feet, 50 feet, and 80 feet. Both tools can be used for temperatures up to 600 degrees Fahrenheit. Connect the ArcReach heater extension cable with series adapter to the ArcReach heater. Apply welded thermocouple, or TC, if they are being used. Attach the insulation fault detection magnet to the pipe. Attach the other end of the magnet cable to the TC extension box. Apply insulation if heating above 302 degrees Fahrenheit. Apply the appropriate heating tool, either the air-cooled quick wrap or air-cooled cables. Connect heating tool cables to the TC receptacle and series adapter. Connect the thermocouple temperature sensors. Connect the ArcReach heater to a welding power source. Power on the XMT350 Field Pro with ArcReach welding power source or ArcReach compatible engine drive.